welcome all of you guys. I want to start by asking you for your opinion about terminology, because terminology is extremely important in this context. What do each of you think about the term gay? And what do you think of the term exgay? And what alternative terms might you prefer? Let me start with Wayne first. Wayne, do you use these terms? And if not, why not?
I do, for the purposes of familiarity, in relationship to, you know, who you're talking to, and they get a perspective of where you're coming from. However, I was, the first time I ever spoke to share my testimony, I said to the lady that had helped me leave the LGBT culture, I said, "Oh, so who am I?" And she said, "Oh, you're still gay. God didn't change your orientation." And I said, "I don't think I just went through everything I went through and denying myself and choosing to follow Jesus to still be called gay." And so it was a while. It was probably 6-8 months after my conversion that a colleague now of mine indicated to me 2 Corinthians 5:17 that says those who have surrendered to Christ are now a new creation in Christ. And that's really stuck. And so I share with people, you know, all the time now, whether you're LGBT or you suffer from some other kind of ideation and you're giving your life to Christ, you become a new creation in Christ.